My name is Kathy Souza, and I'm running for the position of Selectman for the town of Somerset. I'm a lifelong resident who initially resided in the center of town before moving to the south end of town, where my family and I continue to reside. I've been married to my husband, Ed, for 31 years, and together we raised our three boys, all educated in Somerset school systems. My immediate and extended family chose to remain in Somerset to raise our families based upon the sense of community, collaboration, and pride that's embodied daily in its residents. I cannot think of a better place to call home. I possess a bachelor's degree in criminal justice and an associate's degree in early childhood education. I've been employed by Roger Williams University for the past 18 years and currently serve as the Director of Environmental Health and Safety. I report directly to the Executive Vice President of Finance. Previously, I served the Office of General Counsel and the Department of Public Safety, serving as a supervisor for 4 years. Throughout my career, I've been tasked with coordinating with insurance companies to reduce risk to the campus and community while maintaining fiscal responsibility. I am directly responsible for budget management, risk assessment, and staff management. I am detail-oriented and consider myself a team player and open to new and innovating ideas. I believe that only through collaboration can change for the greater good to be accomplished. I serve as a liaison to numerous federal, state, and local regulatory agencies, as well as state and local fire departments. I also serve as a representative designee to the Rhode Island Alliance for Business Continuity. I am result-oriented while seeking input and discussion from various colleagues, staff, students, and those we serve, not just the university, but the surrounding community as well. I've been involved in all aspects of our community. I've always had a vested interest in the citizens of Somerset while continually working towards resolutions for all to address the critical needs of the town and throughout the community. I have been active volunteer in many different causes throughout this town. I served for several years in the school department as PTO president, parent chair of student Relay for Life teams, active volunteer in youth sports, and a host family to an international student. I have been an active participant on several town board meetings for many years, including the planning board, zoning board, conservation committee, and selectmen's meetings. My up-to-date knowledge on the town issues, both present and future, will allow a seamless transition, if elected, to address the numerous challenges that face the community, both presently and in the future. Many citizens have recently become to know me as a founding member of Save Our Bay Brayton Point, an organization that represents many communities. To make valuable change for an entire community, one must start somewhere, become involved, and put the hard work in to protect the rights of each taxpaying citizen, while always striving to seek economic improvement throughout the entire community. I'm a huge proponent of real development that will bring jobs and tax revenue back to town. I'm ready to take on an even bigger challenge to promote this great town in order to bring in this tax revenue, return back to fiscal management, promote the safety and well-being of its citizens, and to work for the greater good and for a better quality of work, leisure, and life. I will work tirelessly with town administration, staff, and boards, and all citizens, not only to enhance a better quality of life for everyone, but one we can all be proud to call home. In closing, I am committed to taking on this challenge. I look forward to meeting and listening to the concerns of all citizens while implementing my knowledge and expertise in fiscal management, safety, education, and future planning to ensure a better tomorrow for all. I respectfully not only ask for your vote on July 12th, but more importantly, I ask you to join me in making Somerset the best it can be while striving to assist Somerset in reaching its fullest potential and moving forward for all citizens. Thank you.